Well, howdy, 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 folks. Here we are down here in the Great Smoky Mountains. Few of the neighbors gathered around. We sometimes have phonograph records. Sometimes they're down here in person. Sometimes we got film. In fact, we got some film for you this time we're going to run. One of them Hollywood fellers come by and wanted to gather up a bunch of the musicians, entertainers around here in the Smoky Mountains to make a film. We made one. Want to run it for you and let you see how you like it. So I'll flip the switch and you be watching. I was born in Dixie in the boomer's shack, just a little shanty by the railroad tracks. The humming of the drivers was my lullaby, and the freight train whistle taught me how to cry. I got the freight train blue. Lordy, 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 got them in the bottom of my rambling shoe. Ooh, 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 ooh. When I hear that train, I gotta go. Oh, Lordy, I guess I'm never going to lose the freight train blue. And I'm on my way. I got the freight train blue. Lordy, 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 got them in the bottom of my rambling shoe. Ooh, 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 ooh. When I hear that train, I gotta go. Never going to lose a freight train blue. The blues and businessmen are thinking the blues, but I just get a kick out of singing the blues, especially if it's a freight train blues. Hey, pass me the grub. I'm hungry.
Yeah, you boys got a pretty good handout today.
Yeah, most of the handouts we get is better than a lot of the grub you get at hotels. Good, some were bad, some indifferent, and a lot of the others were swell. But the last place we stopped was a daisy. It was so cozy and neat, and I really thought I would go crazy when I saw what they gave us to eat. On the Monday we had bread and gravy. On Tuesday it was gravy and bread. On the Wednesday and Thursday it was gravy.
that's only Caribbean bread. On Friday we went to the landlord, said, won't you give us something instead? So on Saturday morning, by way of a change, we had gravy without it.
Hey, fellas, take a look out that boxcar door at them Indians. Gee,
they're all here. Rockin' and rollin' on down the line. Black smoke's a puffin' and it sure looks fine. Rockin' and rollin' on down the line. They call me a hobo, but I don't mind. I'm as happy as a bumblebee. Rockin' and rollin' towards Tennessee. Rockin' and rollin' on down the line.
They call me a hobo, but I don't mind. I'm as happy as a bumblebee, rockin' and a rollin' bush, Tennessee. Rockin' and a rollin' on down the line. Black smoke's a puffin' and it sure looks fine. Rockin' and a rollin' on down the line. They call me a hobo, but I don't mind. I'm as happy as a bumblebee. Rockin' and a rollin' towards Tennessee. Rockin' and a rollin' towards Tennessee.
Well, there you have it, folks. There you have it. Yes, sir. Let me cut her off over here. And I want to tell you folks something. I want you to kind of watch out now for the Smoky Mountain Jamboree when we'll be back your way with some film. Or we may have some of them in person. You never know when you tune in, you know. We always have a few of the mountain folks together around with us here. We want to ask you folks to start gathering with us, too. Believe you like some of our entertainment nonsense. But time's about to slip up on us now here. I'm going to kind of have to switch her all off here in the Great Smoky Mountains on our Smoky Mountain Jamboree by saying so long, everybody. So long now. ¶¶